All right, we're at 445 Lake in Wayzata. Here are the vectors that I've seen before. I think that one's meant to park. Look at these cool indicators. Yeah, this one's probably gonna come back in a second. Yep, watch this, look at that. Oh yeah. Three. Got all the vector, here we go. Cool, those arrows work. We should try the other one. Number three. God, these are so cool. P. Very nice cap, these are redone, which is a good sign of these not getting modernized. Here's one COP, I don't think this indicator works. I got my vector buttons, big bells. 2,500 pound capacity. With a POTUS phone. These are nice for vectors. Where's the other one? Other one's on two. Let's actually, I want to get the other one on three. Here we go. Those bells are so epic. Here's a parking garage, I can't sit down. Kinda sound like a Disney grip thing. All right. Oh, this arrow works, but this one has a fan. Open. Nope. Ugh, I should turn off the fan. God, these are so cool. Three. Same phone. Insanely good shape for vectors. P. It's the only thing that's broken in this car. Same cab. I guess this just doesn't have an indicator yet, doesn't. God, I love that bell. These buttons still kind of broken. Or P, we're gonna do down here. Ooh, was that a bell outside? I love vector. There goes that one. And there goes that one. That'll be it.